playing 7 Days to Die. Last night I was creating a base over there, and just because things and shit happens, I'm thinking about not doing that anymore. I'm thinking about taking this base and make this to my hideout instead. So I'm starting to get a bit, well, that means instead that I'm going to build it a bit better, so to speak. So yeah, this will be interesting. I was thinking of doing the same thing as I did before. Why don't I just type 100? Because I can't make 100. 50 then. 340. 100. Craft. Very good. And I am starting to there we go. Wrong one. Wait a minute, I have like 300 shovels that I found laying around. Laying around on the ground. That will do for now. Or will it? Let's check the other one. That's a bit better. Start by using you. The thing is, what I was thinking of doing is a bit like the other place. And since I'm built this on a hill, I need to cut that down a bit, but it's not like the biggest hill, if you know what I'm saying. So I might as well just, well, carve it out. Because I am on day 11. And if I make this properly now, then I do not need to think about doing this shit the other day. I meant some other day. Let me just connect to the chat. There we go. And you, and you. And click, click, click. There, now I see chat as well, which might be a positive thing. Yeah, so that's what I'm thinking of doing. I'm thinking about doing this into to a base. It might take some time, but I'm thinking about making it like forever ever base. And I've been thinking a lot about what should I do when I make a forever base. There you go. You're a little too high. Actually, I should make one of these spades down in the basement. Because it's not like I don't have the materials to make it. Scrap. Scrap. And crafting. Shovel. Iron shovel. Wood and forge steel. No, you I want. Croft. Yeah, well, you can... I don't need to stand and stare at the forge while I'm doing this. That makes this shovel a little bit better than 30 shovel. This side is okay. There you go. There you go. One minute and 30 seconds. I might as well make you whole somewhat. I was just thinking this side of the fence. I was just going to make I'm just thinking of making spikes here, which I can make. Spikes. And I want you to make me 50. 29 I want you to make me, apparently. And there went the rest of my wood. So, I need to cut down wood. And I was thinking about to make like, yeah, I need this one as well. Scrap. Iron fire axe. Forge. Like this, because if I do it like this, then I can begin with this kind of construction of it. Boop. Goody. And that's the worst one ever. No, it's not going to be the worst one ever. Because I was going to make this out here. Resistance. recipes, flagstone blocks. I need 20 to begin with. Might as well cut down trees while I wait. Ah, 13. You stopped. That means that the axe is not done. The shovel, however, is. 200 shovel. That's nice. Just making sure that they don't have anything to climb up on. Yeah, this feels very nice. We're going to need a lot more spikes though. Okay. Might as well cut you down. I'm gonna cut you down. Okay, that takes a while. It's going to be a lot of digging. I wish I could speed you forward now, but this is a little bit hard to do when I'm live streaming. I guess I could record it and do that, but that's not really live streaming. And I am going to send this to YouTube later, and I'm going to send it in this state, so yeah. It's not like I'm not doing Eiffel Tower or something, I'm just digging away a bit so I am safe the first nights. Time is 14:40. Oh, I don't have any. Drink some jacket juice. Thank you. 13 of you. You need one of you on top. Same for you and you. Nah, that's a bit too far away. There we go. Okay. That was not really what I thought would happen. So this floor here needs a support. Take you away. Right, I need more flagstone blocks. That enough? Oops. Jesus, don't fall off. I would need a drawbridge. That would be perfect. Let's see, how do we make a drawbridge? Because I've seen one around. Bridge. Good luck. Yeah, that's not very good. Can I? That works. And then each time that I need to go away, I just jump. And then when I need to go back, I just jump. Yeah, seems good enough. Safe enough, safe enough. Now we need to make shit tons of you spikes. There you are. Boop, boop, boop. Looking at chat. The chat is cold. This might not work. It might be only in my brain that this works. But that's the way I think it works. And then I make like spikes all over this place. Upgrade them that far. Can I upgrade them further? Yeah, I can. Steal after that. Damn it. I'm upgrading these to this because I'm thinking that otherwise these might be cut down pretty easy. And I'm out of blocks. Can't be stone, right? Oh, it was clay. Clay, clay, clay. What you want, but don't. Shh, stop singing. Ba-dum! I'm level 26. Could probably level some. I have clay down in the oven, the forge, but I'm using that for doing things out of metal, because each time you make things out of metal, it uses not only the metal, but it also uses clay. Not each time, but very often. Speaking of nothing, I might as well talk about changes to things I'm doing. I'm starting a C sharp. Channel, or maybe I'll keep it on my own channel. I don't know, maybe. I'm thinking about doing the same thing that Quill18 is doing, but with other projects. And it's just in the groundwork so far. He plays a lot with Unity 2. No, he plays a lot with Unity. And I was also thinking about making Unity things. But then other things, of course. I know this might not be the best channel for that, because you're here to watch me play video games, not to do Unity things. But the more the better, and it's not like I'm going to get paid for doing either or, because I don't get paid for YouTube. I oddly do this out of my own pockets. Let's see. Now that we've got this much, let's... Can only do a few, I guess. Because I'm out of stone. I need some food. Didn't I have yucca plants here somewhere? Nope, not there. There are more clay, iron. Yucca plants. Seriously. Human turd I don't need. Neither dirt fragment. Yarp. Did I bring the stone? No. Stone was not here. Then it was here. Where's the stone? Give me the stone! This is getting silly. Okay, so it is in this one then. God damn it. You blind badger. There we go. Right, we're hungry. Let's eat these until we don't want to eat anymore. It takes 30 minutes for it to finish. Yeah. Oh well. Shit happens. Might as well sneak in here. Water. Right. And then upgrade. Probably need the third floor here since they get thrown up in the air. Yep. Never mind. I was thinking if I just make this go all the way to that back house, to that house I meant. There we go there. What are we doing now? Now we're upgrading these fellows. That's steel. Out of iron. Bah. rain happy, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in her bag. Have 188. Let's I didn't bring any wood. Totally out of wood. Here's a couple of chairs. Yeah, I really need to mine wood. Haha, I'm cool. Time is almost night. And I might even use an axe. This building will take a lot of materials from me, but if I get it to work and don't build another base and have this base forever ever and ever ever, then I will earn so much materials. This helps with the visibility also. It's a lot more visible around me now. I mean, I can easily see where things are going. This is very interesting. Be going there because that actually hurts me, I think, to be in the vicinity of those. Are you leaving me? No, you only give me yucca plants. My name is Yucca. I live on the second floor. There you see, now you got that song in each episode. First I was thinking, no, save the axe. Then I thought, fuck the axe. Okay, I need to drink. things. Whoop and Gundam style. This is only 600 wood, but I don't mind. Just got Thomas Edison as a achievement there. Don't really know what it means. It's 9:08 o'clock. Oh, I was watching the zombie. Didn't see that, and I have any stamina left. Whoop. Nice. Nice. Checking the chat. Not a lot of people are saying a lot of things. Small stone. I thought it was a treasure. Yeah, making this, starting to cut this mighty fine. As usual, I am going to pause once night time hits. No one wants to watch night time, except me, of course. But I'm giving you a pause. I might run through some night, but not right now. The only thing I'm doing is basically going downstairs and fiddling a bit, making the place a bit bigger. I am cutting this a little bit too close, I think. Maybe I should start worrying about time and start move. I do not want to be eaten on the way home. Mwahaha. Yeah, when you come back, this corridor will be longer, that's all. So, see you then.